12,034. Well, yesterday I was talking about, I don't remember why I started to talk from this sentence. Well, it's interesting. Okay, today I'm going to talk about transformation. And what does it mean, transformation? I mean, I want to see how my language transformed through this whole period of self-talks. Of course, I can see it because I can see by using my videos and watching them again. But for me, it's almost the same thing. I remember how I started this a year and a half ago when I was talking to myself that I need to perform this exercise day after day, and eventually it will lead to the, it will lead, it will help. Okay, it doesn't matter. Eventually, it should make me able, it should make me, what the fuck is going on? I thought that after long period of practice, I will be able to talk as a native speaker without an accent, and also I will be able to explain all my thoughts, to express myself in English automatically without even thinking about it, as well as I can do it in Russian. But again, now it seems that I continue my journey, and this journey, it will never end. I see that even if I do this exercise again and again, I will never be satisfied by its results. Even if I achieve some perfect level of pronunciation, even if I achieve a perfect level of pronunciation, it's also impossible to reach the highest level when I would say, oh, okay, now it seems I can talk perfectly. And by transformation, which I started from, I mean the real, it's like when quantity becomes quality, and I want to see whether this transformation is occurred or not, whether it is already there, I mean from the beginning to this point, or I just do the same thing again and again. Because it's really stupid, it's stupid to talk all the time the same things and without any improvement, without seeing, without observing the improvement. But again, I need to do it because I established this routine, and now I see how important it is, how it motivates me. When I do this exercise again and again every day, I see how I want to learn more. Even if I don't talk better, it doesn't matter actually, because I learn more. Well, every day when I perform this exercise, I feel a strong inner desire to read books, to watch some videos, to